Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I wanted to take you guys over to Target with me. I have to pick up a couple of things for my trip to Disney, and I thought I would take you guys along with me. And yeah, let's go head on in. Think these will work. I really like these too because I like the little distressed look to them, and they also have these. I might have to try a couple of these on. Okay, so another thing that I need to pick up is some sunscreen. Typically I will get the Neutrogena because I have really sensitive skin and it doesn't have any breakout, but they also have the spray for these for banana boats, so I might get that. Not sure. Okay guys, so I just finished shopping at Target. I didn't get as much as I thought I was actually gonna get. But I did get a couple things. When I get back to the apartment, I will go ahead and show you guys the haul. Okay guys, so I just got back to the apartment. I want to go ahead and give you guys a quick haul. The first thing that I got is this travel size dry shampoo by Not Your Mother's. I like to keep this in my suitcase when I go and travel, because since I am going to Orlando, it's really hot and I have really oily hair as it is. So this kind of helps keep that all under control. The next thing that I got is the Neutrogena sunscreen. This is the Beach Defense with water and sun protection. It is only SPF 30, but I usually will bring this with me into the parks as well to keep reapplying it. And because I have such sensitive skin, I really only try to use the Neutrogena. I would have gotten the banana boat, but when I saw that they had this in a spray, it was just in a different spot, I went and picked this up instead. So the next thing that I got is this sports bra. It just has the crisscross in the back. I was in need of a new one. And this one, I like the fact that it's this really pretty pink color. And this will be really comfortable both for when I go on my trip to Orlando, but also just to wear when I go to the gym. Okay, so the next thing that I got is this denim skirt. I have not had a denim skirt since I was in like middle school. So I was super excited when I saw this skirt. It's super, super simple and it's really, really comfortable as well. So here is the skirt, and I just paired it with a cute blue top. Like I said, it is extremely comfortable and it's super cute for the parks and for the summertime. So the final thing that I got was a pair of shorts. I didn't end up getting the white shorts because they didn't have them in my size. So I'll probably end up going back before I leave for my trip, because I really want a pair of white shorts for my Cinderella Disney bounding outfit, as you can kind of see by my shirt. But these are super, super comfortable. They're nice and like a stretchy denim, so they fit really well. And I am obsessed with the way these fit.
And here are the shorts matched with my Cinderella shirt, and these are going to be perfect for the parks, and I'm definitely going back to pick up the white pair.
Alrighty guys, so that is going to be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed my very first shop with me and haul. And if you did, please give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below and click that notification bell so you guys can know every time I upload a new video. And I'm going to continue uploading videos in my Disney series for the next few weeks. My trip is slowly but surely approaching and I'm super excited. But yeah, I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye!